New Jersey. Elisa in Morristown, you're on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning, Elisa.
Good morning. I'm a breast cancer survivor and wanted to weigh in on this topic.
Absolutely.
One is, hey, I skipped my mammogram at 41 and unfortunately found a lump that would have been caught if I hadn't skipped it. So, yeah.
So what do you think of the American Cancer Society changing their rules? And thank God you're with us to have this conversation. But
I'm not real comfortable with it because I didn't have any risk factors. So if I hadn't been aware and test and self-checking, I wouldn't have found the lump.
Well, see, now that's why I think, Elisa, you've hit the nail on the head. You this has got to be something that if you, whether you have risk factors or not, just being human makes you a risk factor for potentially getting cancer of one form or another. And the question is, what's your relationship with your doctor? Because I think that the idea that people would look to a publicity campaign versus looking at their personal medical professional, you can run yourself into a lot of trouble. Either way, well, either ignoring it or rushing to it.
Well, the point on the publicity campaign I wanted to make is that I'm going to talk about where I give my money based on my experience, which is to the places like the American Cancer Society or the specific hospital where I was treated, which was Memorial Sloan Kettering, which was wonderful.
Great hospital. I agree.
Rather than to the places that promote awareness.
Right.
Because as you said, everyone's aware at this point.
Yeah.
Your money is better spent giving it to the places that are looking for cures.
Yeah, I totally agree with you, Elisa. I've got to go. We got to take a break for news. But, thank God you are in remission, that you've recovered. And we're certainly happy for that. And I really appreciate you taking the time and sharing that personal detail with us, because I know that is not easy to do. Thank you, Elisa.
You're very welcome.
Yeah, you have a great day.